Coming up next is the UFC Heavyweight Division Collision.
Ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 22 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Lopez.